April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitri, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace. Our land, our people, our blood.
And the fatherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath. Crush the last remnants of resistance, and then strike our flag will fly over the city. We must not fall down!
Fire the Princess Mate!
give, my friend. You always survive.
Should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is a solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.